Madhya Pradesh, the heart of India. Blessed with flowing waters of river Narmada and a balanced climate. It is a land of natural beauty with clean air and lush greenery that is unmatched in most states. Madhya Pradesh has assimilated many influences in its rich and unique cultural tapestry without losing its unequaled identity and charm. Five of the state cities are a part of central government's prestigious Smart Cities project. Equipped with modern healthcare facilities and world-class sports and recreational facilities, major cities of Madhya Pradesh offer a quality of urban life to be cherished for a lifetime.
Let me say it was a very lucky and a great coincidence to be in Madhya Pradesh. And we are a family of more than 20,000 members who are fully engaged. The sequence goes like that, that is the synergy between Trident and the state is very obvious. I'll tell you this synergy. Trident, with the help of the state, with the policy of the state, had really done remarkably good, which I think I could not dream somewhere else. I really salute the state and the leadership of the state.
The state has also been at the forefront of agricultural growth in the country and is one of the leading producers of cash crops and milk. Madhya Pradesh enjoys a strategic location advantage and is well connected to domestic and international commercial hubs. With over 160,000 kilometers of road network, 19 national highways pass through, and 425 trains make their way across daily. Madhya Pradesh also provides a strategically built infrastructure and framework for industrial growth, with 900 mega cubic meters of water reserved for industrial use. A robust power infrastructure with a capacity of 18,917 megawatt, ensuring round-the-clock power and electricity at competitive prices to industries. The state has also identified 120,000 acres of industrial land bank exclusively for investment around strategic cities. Over the years, the state has become the hub of educational excellence. It is the home to 20 universities and premier national institutes that nurture talented young minds for absorption in the industry.
Volvo Eicher is one of the finest examples of make in Madhya Pradesh and make in India. We are manufacturing here Euro 6 compliant engines for Volvo Group. It is very, very strategically located. Logistics costs are optimum. We have very conducive industrial atmosphere. We have very positive state government, and because of that we have chosen Madhya Pradesh as our main destination for all our investments in Volvo Eicher commercial vehicles.
Consistent growth in Madhya Pradesh's cities like Bhopal, Indore, Jabalpur, Ujjain and Gwalior has transformed into a huge market for international products and services. Ultra-modern shopping malls at Indore and Bhopal are a testimony to the rising aspirations of the state's common man. DIPP and the World Bank have recognized Madhya Pradesh among the top 5 states in India in terms of ease of doing business. Strong and modern operation systems make the investment process simple and hassle-free for investors. The state has embarked on a steep growth trajectory to ensure multi-pronged industrial growth. It has identified 9 strategic sectors for promoting investments. It's the story of a state that is abundant with nature's bounties. A state that has set benchmarks for development. It is a story of Madhya Pradesh, the land of opportunities.